Hey, what is up, guys? Crossbones here. I know it's been a while, but today we are taking a step back in time. Now, when I say that, I don't mean literally. I mean, I found a pretty old video game for the PS3 that I thought would be pretty fun to do. So, it's called Condemned 2 Bloodshot.
He found me. I don't have much time. Ethan trusted you.
I received the call 10:36 this morning.
Any idea who this man is? Why he called you?
No, sir.
Where is former Agent Thomas?
We're not sure. It's been 11 months since his suspension.
He was cleared of those charges.
Right. Nevertheless, he resigned from the agency shortly after and basically disappeared. Probably passed out in some gutter.
Unlikely. A man like that doesn't just lie down quietly. Okay. Let's find Mr. Thomas and bring him in.
For you. Says his name's Malcolm Van Horn. Right, but if he calls again, I'm hanging up. It's on fucking answering machine. Get up!
Bring it back home now. Yeah.
Now.
Gotta stop every day of the week.
That's me, Ethan Thomas. Drunk, tired, and pissed off. Why? Because this damn city's too fucking blind to see what's killing them. But I can. I've seen the unspeakable. It's out there. I have a feeling we're about to get better acquainted.
Wow. Okay, that's kind of a lot to fucking shove on someone like that, Ethan.
It's too damn cold to be sitting in the mud. Hey, let me help you up.
Piss off.
Hey, just off. You don't need to bite my head off.
This game is still really loud. That's a big-ass rat. Punch him.
I tell you, you smell worse than I do. I sleep in garbage.
Hey, screw you.
Whoa, we got ourselves a mean drunk. We afraid a asshole.
Yeah, you right.
Look, man, I don't need another enemy. You probably don't either. So let's say we start over. I got just the thing that can make us friendly. Follow me. Yeah, I'm guessing ain't much waiting for you at home, since we're drinking and off.
You don't know me, sir.
Okay. You ready for that drink? Just get my hand getting this gate open. Yeah, man, you done broke the latch.
Yeah.
But well, on trail, boo, my new friend.
Okay.
My secret stash just open. Motherfucker! Those were mine! Wake up!
Come on. Come on. Come on. Bitch. Come on. Step, punk bitch. Where you at? Come on, step. Let yourself too open, bitch. Come on, I don't know what kind of block this is, but... Shit kicked out of me? I like to fucking beg to differ. Bitch. Oh, now you want some? Come on. Come on, punk bitch. Throw a punch. Stop. Let me do the... Super punch thing. That's right, you little bitch. Melee combat. Oh. Oh, you looking to fucking throw some hands? Oh, you got a board? Guess what? I got a board too, bitch. This is the longest fucking fight sequence I've ever been in. Come on. Oh, I'm using a double attack. That's not fucking happening. Come on. Do it, bitch. Hello. Why is this game so loud? Adjusted the volume, it's still really fucking loud.
Ignoring that call from Van Horn was foolish, and you know it. Forget the past, how we...
What the hell? Oh, hi. Ew, why? Asshole. Hello. Forget I said anything. Hello. Oh, you took kind of the scare out of it by showing yourself. bitch waffle. What's this? Mysterious device? Oh, that's a mysterious device. Ah, I don't know what it is. I don't like it. I don't fuck with it.
The city is full of these sonic devices. They're fucking with people's brains and they don't even know it. Where they come from is something you need to learn. But in the meantime, do yourself and the city a favor. Destroy them.
Okay. Thank you, main bad guy who just happens to be nice. It's really nice of you. Really admirable, I guess. Hey!
What are you doing down there, pig?
I'm coming to kick your
making the city
ass! Come on. Swing. Come on. Where are you going? Come on, pussy. Come on. Come on. If I knew how to sprint, I'd be sprinting after you, bitch ass. Hello. Saving. Hey, fuck you, bro. What's this? Chain attacks are extremely damaging attack sequences to indicate double tap L or R when near an enemy. Okay, that's cool. What the hell? What the hell? I did it! I'm getting really angry. Did it work? Did I do it? When an AI is defeated, stay on his knees, approach and press L1 and R1 to put him in a headlock. Walk him to the nearest kill opportunity, the white skull icon. Hi. Okay. I mean, that was kind of unnecessary, but okay. Oh, hey, bud. Okay, cool. Did I do it? I think I did it. I think I fucking did it. What up, little bitch?
Hey, wait!
Did you get your fucking teeth stomped in? Dog, I just killed a dog. I just killed a fucking dog. Out of pure fear and just straight up reaction, I just killed a dog. I'm going to hell. What am I supposed to do? Clear gate. Yeah, that's what I did. I did that. Oh, that is not what I thought was about to happen. Sure as hell took its sweet ass time. Hello, Mr. Helicopter! What? Oh no! Fuck you! That's where I'm fucking with me. Way to go, Bones, you're a fucking grade A idiot! Don't mind me. He's not looking so well. Hey, that's a brain fucker upper thingy. Yeah. Yeet! Oh, wait. Yeet! Yeet! I wish I could actually run. That'd be a great fucking feature to add on this garbage ass game.
Bird humans are trapped into these sonic devices, but unfortunately their little brains can't handle the powerful wavelengths. The brain swells, the skull fractures, and then, pop, they're dead. A lot of dead birds means a device is nearby.
Okay, thanks for the tip again, Mr. Demon Guy. Really appreciate you. You've been a good friend, Timmy. Yes, you have. You've been good guy. That's what you are. You're a good guy, demon guy. That's what you are. Okay, well, since I seem to be at a good fucking stopping point, I'm gonna end that here because, I mean, why the fuck not? I really don't even want to be here anyway. This game is spooky, scary, and I am not about horror games. I fucking hate horror games. I'm a little bitch boy. But yeah, that's how it's gonna end. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next episode.